that ain't even enough. So that ain't even enough. And where the fuck is God? Damn. Maybe I ain't believing enough, but today we gonna see if he's real. And if he is, then I guess I'm probably going to hell. Look, I ain't wanna die like this. I ain't picturing my life like this. They don't know what it's like this. Pretending I'm happy so I can smile like this and laugh like you. Sometimes I wonder if I ever act like you. Could I finally fit in and maybe relax like, ooh? Or would you feel lost without me? Cause honestly, I think the world is better off without me. And my mind's spinning. This is the line finish. Truth is, I don't care how they feel about my feelings. I made up my mind. I'm going out like Robin Williams. I guess I'm not the ordinary people of John Legend. And I've been suicidal since the day I was 9. Shit. Okay, the day I was 9, I've been tired of being bullied. Couldn't stay out the fire. Grandma told me I should take it one day at a time. And damn it, look at me now. Fuck. Pen running out. Shit.
You wanna cry cause you're scared, I ain't there. Daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears. Daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world. When it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls looking puzzled in a daze. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again. Like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control.
I just wanna die. And let me tell you why. All this other shit I'm talking about, they think they know it. I've been praying for somebody to save me. No one's heroic in my life, don't even matter. I know it, I know it, I know I'm hurting deep down, but can't show it. I never had a place to call my own. I never had a home. Ain't nobody calling my phone. Where you been, where you at, what's on your mind? They say every life precious, but nobody care about mine. I've been on a low.
Yeah, I need you in my life, in my life. Please, babe, don't go switch his eyes, switch his eyes. I swear this is real.
So much you giving on for, not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart, and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around to bite you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play, Haley, baby. Your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing the song. The song ain't gonna write itself. I'll give you one underdog.
Cause to this day we remain estranged and I hate it though. Cause you ain't even get to witness your grandbaby's growth. But I'm sorry mama for cleaning out my closet at the time. I was angry, rightfully maybe so. Never meant that far to take it though. Cause now I know it's not your fault. And I'm not making jokes. That song I no longer play, it shows. And I cringe every time it's on the radio. And I think of Nathan being placed in a home. And all the medicine you fed us, and how I just wanted you to taste your own. But now the medication's taking over, and your mental state's deteriorating slow. And I'm way too old to cry, this shit is painful though. But my, I forgive you, so does Nathan, yo. All you did, all you said, you did your best to raise us both. Foster care, that cost you bear, fuming.
Breaking all the rules, shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me, put a whooping to my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen, mama. I finally understand, for a woman it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
It's clear he was precious. Many die like him every year. Ahmed was a victim of resentment and relentless fear. Now his soul searched the waves. I wish we could have kept him here.
The sea, it holds our secrets. The sea, it holds his soul. They call him Ahmed. The sea, it holds our secrets. The sea, it holds his soul.
Ahmed's ancestors introduced to Europe Greek philosophy, brought with them irrigation, mathematics and astronomy. Symbolically, irony of this horror isn't lost on me. Trying to get to Europe via Greece is where he's lost at sea. Ahmed, not Ahmed, it's Ahmed, he's that dead. Toddler lying lifeless on the beach with his back bent, arms spread, reaching the direction that his dad went. If he made it here, would have been bullied for his accent. He was captured by the ocean, paralyzed and frozen, while these parasites sat and typed, analyzing clothing. Now for resources, we all compete beyond the talk of war and peace and talk of porous borders. There is corpses on the shore of Greece. They
let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, oh. They can all get fucked, just stay true to you.
I think I'm starting to lose my sense of humor. Everything's so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my ass. Laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny like that. Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, goddamn. Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. Hell, we don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no thousand miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, wear straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes, but don't let them see.
To be the soldier who never blows his composure, even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. I ain't never supposed to show it, my crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe-to-toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example, I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide them. If something ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside them. That chopping, I tried to squash it, it was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say, hey, his name on the song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I gotten it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? It wasn't my intentions.